identical coin purses. Okay. These two. I'm going to mix them up in front of you. You watch very closely. Notice the way it blurs. In no way distracted. And the three of them are going around. Now, Larry, at this point, you're wondering, has he really, in fact, mixed them up? Or do I know? Well, I'm going to tell you right from the very start. Larry, I'm a professional magician. This is what I do for a living. I know exactly which one of these purses has your money in. Do you have any idea which one has the
sign?
Then I'll give him a few hints. First, you can have a choice. You can have this one, that one, or the other. Now, I should be clear. This one is the one most people pick. They pick this one.
That's because there's
that
a
one,
of a coin in
that one. Well, they all have that kind of little bubble.
Oh, do they all
have that? They all have that. Because the letter, because as I go up from one show to the next, it's sort of warped with all of it. Don't go with that. That one's pretty good too. This one is the one most people pick. Some people pick that one. Very few other people ever pick the other one. So you have a choice of this, that, or the other. Now, here's where I'm going to psychologically influence you. Most people feel they have a free choice in life, but Blair, I'm telling you right now, you are going to be psychologically influenced to pick one particular one out of the three of them. You can have this one or that one. From my point of view, all you have to do is choose this one, that one, or the other one. I don't want you to influence or feel that you've been influenced in any way. But you have a choice. Which one would you like? This, that, or the other?
This, that.
And you really do get to keep the money, so you want to make sure that it's the one you want. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, truly.
This, that.
Or the other. Very few people ever pick other. This one sometimes picks. That one's pretty good.
Thanks, Sean.
You're welcome.